were called to a serious rollover on the Route 37 on-ramp from Post Road. Now, investigators are trying to figure out what caused this van to roll over shortly before 11 o'clock last night. According to our news partners at the Providence Journal, Lawrence DeRizzo of Warwick is at Rhode Island Hospital right now in critical condition. An eyewitness who was driving behind DeRizzo